It's part four. How are you doing? Should we keep that music going on this Sunday afternoon? I think we should.
The station for the 21st century. Today.
You're listening to Social Network Radio, live on Facebook and Twitter.
So I'll be in Maltown.
Mystery voice, yes, I'll bring in the mystery voice on a Sunday now, okay. Blank the blank is finished for a bit, that will come back sometime, okay. But it is time for mystery voice, okay. How do you think this mystery voice is?
I've tried not to let it sort of go to my head yet, you know, if I can help that, but.
And you're from Newton Lee Willows in Lancashire,
that's right,
Lancashire,
yeah.
Lad, aren't
that's
you?
That's right, not too far from you, you know.
That's right,
road,
just
yeah.
Down the road.
Yeah.
But you, as I say, you sort of not let it go to your head so far. But how did you start off? Because you although you were a singer, you started off as an engineer with us.
Well, not an engineer. It's what's known as a tape op. What happened was I got my
deal.
Yeah.
So, who do you think that is? Who do you think that mystery voice is? Let's get that music going, shall we? Does anyone remember who let the dogs out? I'll play this for the first time I started the radio station. Yes, who let the dogs out?
For $1 billion, the question is, who let the dogs out?
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Who let the dogs out?
Who?
Was nice, the party was pumping. And everybody having a ball. Until the fellas started in calling. And the girls respond to the call. I got a poor boy shout out.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
thousands of Billy Funkers get out. Get back, Gruffy, bash Gruffy. Get back, you flea, invest in Mongrel. Gonna tell myself I'm man, no get angry.
Hey, yeah. B-I-O.
Two Eddie girls calling them canine. Hey,
B-I-O.
But they tell me, hey man, start up the party.
B-I-O.
You put a woman in front and a man behind. I hear a woman shout out,
who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Say, my doggy is nothing if he don't have a bone.
Oh, doggy, hold your bone. Oh, doggy, hold it.
My doggy is nothing if he don't have a bone.
Oh, doggy, hold your bone. Oh, doggy,
Billy Funkers get out. Get back, Gruffy, bash Gruffy. Get back, you flea, invest in Mongrel.
Well, if I am a dog, the party is on. I gotta get my groove on, my mind I'm gone. Do you see the waves coming from my eye? Walking through the place, the Digimon is breaking them down. Me and my white socks, short, dealing, can't see color. Any color but you, I think I knew, that's why they call me Pitbull. Cause I'm the man of the land.
Yeah, really like the dogs out there. Yes, how you doing? Let's keep that music going on this Sunday afternoon. I'm here till 3 o'clock. I'm going to remind you of the mystery voice, okay, for next Sunday. The new game for Sundays, name the mystery voice. Can't take my eyes off you. Oh, I've been told off, actually. Yes, just been told off. I'll have to play that in a minute for you. Congratulations if you got blankety blank right today, okay? I've been told I've got to do this. I've been told off. Congratulations if you got blankety blank right today. And bad luck if you got one of these. Now I can play. Can't take my eyes off you. Sorry about that. Yeah, it's this awesome network, great job. I am live. It is DJ B, Ashley, your presenter. For this radio station, live on Facebook and Twitter, and then back live tomorrow, okay?
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
Can't take my eyes off you there. Yes, it says Sasha Network Radio. It's me, Ashley, your presenter. Yes, if you want to follow me on the Book of Face, Facebook, it's AshleyBotDJB. Twitter, it's at Sasha Net Radio. Instagram, it's DJB.
Salsa Network Radio. Yes, I'm here till 3 o'clock, live in my own house. You might hear the kids today, but you won't hear them tomorrow because they'll be all tuck in bed because they've been in school all day. Okay, because I'm coming live again tomorrow from my own home. Yes, from my own house. It's 2:25. It's every breath you take. It's the police. I think this is a good song for a Sunday afternoon, to be fair. The police there, every breath you take. Okay, reminder for next Sunday, the mystery voice. Who is this man?
It's what's known as a tape op. What happened was I got my deal. Yeah, I got my deal, and the people I was working with asked me to come down and work in their studio for a few months because I'm well.
So, who do you think that is? Who do you think that man is? Okay, let's get ready to repress that link, okay? For part. Part four. Let's repress that link, shall we, for part four. Part five now. Well, before we do, still to come. Baby, DJ Sammy, Heaven. I love the boogie. There you go, plenty more to come as well. So let's repress that link now for part. Yes, you guessed it. Part 5, not part 4.
5.
Silly me.
4.
Silly,
2. 1.
The station for the 21st century. Today.
You're at the Social Network Radio, live on Facebook and Twitter.
Part 5, a recap for tomorrow's game as well.